they'll get like, they'll start having panic attacks and stuff, and then they'll say they got triggered. Or, yeah, I guess kids these days are just way more sensitive and they can't handle stuff.
Yeah, it's the whole SJW culture.
Oh my gosh, you guys crack me up.
Yeah, I hate SJW so much.
Yep.
Jesus.
Let me get some water. Be right back.
Sets. A or something.
Yeah, 254 is pretty good. And, yeah, it seems solid. Yeah, I'm gonna look at your wand. Yeah, wow, nice. Plus 21.5%. I only have a plus 18.5%, so that's really nice. So all my wands are 18.5%. How much did he pay for that, Joe? Well, I think the people hit for 160 have to be defense spec, but I mean, I think 180s is pretty much low end on somebody who's not defense spec, unless you just don't have max lum. Let me look at that. Okay, so yeah, your lum's not totally maxed yet, so that's probably why.
What's up, guys?
Hey.
Hey. How's it going?
Pretty good, pretty good.
JD, you're Denethor?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, cool. Sweet, I don't know if I've met you yet.
Yeah, I just sworn in yesterday to Dread, so.
Got it. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Welcome aboard. Let me change your role so that way you can see the other channels and stuff.
Yeah, thank you.
Perfect. There you go.
Are you Derek or the other guy that swore to me?
I'm John. Yeah, I'm the other guy.
Okay, yeah, his brother.
Yeah, for sure. I'm leveling my brother's account right now as well as my own. Okay. So
nice.
He yeah, just likes to come in and PK, you know, when he can.
Mm-hmm. So you guys, your characters are Whatever Remains and Weird Wachu.
No, Weird Wachu is me.
Oh,
yeah, Whatever Remains and Denethor.
Okay, you're probably sworn to Whatever Remains or something.
Yeah, I just changed that. Because I'm still leveling, and I've got leadership on the other guy, and so the XP will really help.
Yeah, that actually makes more sense to be pushing you.
Yeah. So I won't be super useful for probably another few weeks, but I'll be around and online a lot.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of grinding that you have to do.
Yeah, we'll see if we can help you out at all. We'll help you if right we can. On.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've always got rares and different things I'm trading or whatever, so just let me know.
What level are you?
Well, I have a 260, I that's on a different account, so but my guy right now is only 194, Denethor.
Gotcha. So you got some work to do.
Oh yeah, yeah. But I'm cruising 300 mil an hour. It'll just take some time.
Yeah, you got there. Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah, we're thinking we're gonna be able to help a lot of people out, and now pretty much everybody would just be
yeah.
We have endless XP gems and luminous gems, and
we thought there was a Santa Claus in
that. That actually would help revive the game. I mean, just yeah, get.
I had an idea.
Good characters and stuff. I mean, nobody wants to do the grind.
So, say somebody comes in, right, and say you have a loyalty rare and also a a leadership rare, right? And you train that on the others, and you have a bunch of guys in a chain, and then that guy at the bottom spikes the loyalty and then drops a bunch of XP gems in. Will that work?
Not as well as it used to.
Do XP gems go to your patron?
Oh, I'm not sure. Do they not flow up?
If it becomes XP, you would think it would.
I mean, yeah.
I doubt they would differentiate it. But I don't know.
Because, yeah, if that's the case, right, then you should be able to you'd pop those rares and really just, like, go crazy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, level 2 characters.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm.
With old AC, when XP chains were in game, could level infinite characters.
That's awesome.
All right, who wants to fight Wind of Horror?
I'm sticking to questing right now.
Questing?
Yep.
It's all good. It's all good.
Is Brandon still in here? Because he needs to practice.
He's in here, but his mic's muted.
Yeah, that ends up happening a lot, or either he mutes it, because I think when you mute it, and then you unmute it, I think if you like refresh the page or something, because I just noticed when I go down to the AFK channel and get muted and I come back up, it's like people can never hear me, even if it's unmuted, so.
Mm-hmm.
For whatever reason, it seems a little buggy. And he doesn't think to like refresh the page when it's not working.
Fucked.
Oh, he uses the web page? He doesn't have the software?
Oh, yeah, I'm using... Oh, so am I. I'm just using the website, discord.com or whatever.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I didn't realize there was software. I'll definitely download that then.
Yeah, just download the software.
I thought it was just a website, but yeah, I'll definitely do that then.
Yeah, it's really good. But it's nice that you can do the website too. I mean, it's convenient.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the website now doesn't seem bad, but yeah, the software would obviously be a lot better.
What are you guys talking about?
Discord. I'm using the website and.
Instead of the app.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm using the app.
On your phone?
No. It's
okay. You installed that on your computer. Okay, got it. I'm going to find myself a fight somewhere.
Can fight at Desert.
Yeah, I'll go there. Nice DLM. I like your attitude. Wolf constantly wants to duel people, but he doesn't understand he's a crossbower and no one wants to duel crossbowers.
I'd fight him on 110.
That's true.
Is he willing
and
to
I fight him. I've dueled him, but like it gets boring. When
I mean, unless somebody's right, really good, no, they're going to be easy drop on 110.
Yep. No, absolutely. It's nice.
I can't figure out if Hey Tamanu is just the name of a mob and there's a lot of them, or if Hey Tamanu is a specific mob like on Ralra and there's only one of them.
Right.
Find. It's starting to look like there's just going to be one of them and it'll be really hard to find. So I'm running all over this plateau here. And
I think.
Wow.
Found only on the Maricent Plateau on Mara Last Cell. This is definitely the.
I think AC's bugging out my Discord.
Yep. Take the Tomorrow Portal. To get up on the plateau, take the Tomorrow Portal. And I did, and this has to be the plateau right here. I don't see anything higher up than this. Yeah, this is definitely what the picture looks like. Alright, so I gotta run around till I find that one guy.
Is my mic working okay? Or
yeah, I can hear you.
Okay. Yeah.
I swear I worked before.
Yeah.
Hey, if I need something tinked up and I've got all the rares and salvage, do we have a tink?
Yeah, sure, I can do it for you.
Okay, cool. Just good to know.
Well, yeah, I think we had tons of them, actually.
Yeah. I was asking earlier if anybody had, like, old GSA.
Old, like, Neo Greater Shadow of Mulai? Oh, they got a red, blue, and...
Ugly shit.
Okay, yeah, I've been looking for that. And I haven't been able to find it. I thought my brother might on one of his accounts, but apparently we can't activate the account. And I can't find anybody else, you know, creating it. And I actually prefer that in Mulex. That's the stuff that I wore as a noob, and that's the stuff I want to tailor, but it's pretty much just the pre-patch stuff that you can find.
I don't think anything at this point.
Yeah.
I should have had you, Ross.
Somebody do like a bunch of prepatch.
I don't know how much we have. I mean, I was able to get a set, but I'm not sure how much is still in circulation within the guild. So I do think we're gonna get more of it, but I guess you just had to ask. I think Dion gave me a set he had. Gog might have a set, but you'd have to ask. I mean, I've seen him wearing something on his naked dueler, so
I'm honestly just looking for something just to level. I wanted to finish this quest and then just set up macro, right?
Yeah, so probably want like just a good tinkered suit then.
Something cheap with no buffs.
Okay.
You just need something with AL.
Yep. Just top and bottom.
Like, go yeah. Mansion? Oh, it has to be two-piece, not more than two-piece?
No, I mean, I've got, like, on my head, my hands, and my gloves have majors that I found.
What level are you?
108.
Okay, so I was just checking for the wheeled wreck, so you need non-wheeled.
Yeah, that's what's a pain in the ass, because I need to hit 180.
Right.
Then I need to get my War Magic up so I can start actually wielding normal ones. Normal wands.
I can bring you to this cave where I'm macroing if you want to join me.
Can I get in there at 108?
Yeah. Yep.
That would work.
You guys might be able to swear to each other too and speed up your own level.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, if you do that, I'll definitely, you can just leech until you get up to around like 120, 130, and then, or even 140, 150. And then you can start, there's three different levels. So you could work on the second level and I'm just on the third level. All the experience is, you know, you get it whichever level you're on. So
nice. What's this place called?
It's called the Ancient Caves.
Look it up.
And I can summon a portal there when if you want as well.
Okay. I'm trying to finish this Yancey shield quest. Apparently it gives like good XP.
Right on, yeah, for sure.
Expecting junk armor to draw by now. So I need is like some pants. I'm gonna run into this dungeon naked.
When I got onto Darktide with this account, my character was level 2, and he was outside of the beginning area, and he was wearing rags from 2001.
Did they have the new temples in 2001?
That's when the account was made.
Okay. Yeah, because I started playing in 2002, so yeah, I know there's a new temple, and you could go through, and I think you exited at level 5 or something.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so.
I wish I hadn't sold my other account. I actually have like a decent start on here.
So you should have had 3 extra levels.
Somebody saw I was level 2 though, and he's like, "What the hell? Where are you from, dude?"
Yeah. Gosh, I just remade the character. I'm just done at 3 levels, and also the starter wand or whatever it gave you at the end. Hey, it's good. Hey, mobs. Cupid stunts asking, holy shit, this game is still a thing. Not really, but yeah, I guess the servers are still up and some people still play. But... and it's actually not as dead as people were saying it was. I mean, I'm actually finding fights whenever I'm on.
Oh, big time.
Yeah, every time I just get log off because I get tired now because I can't find fights.
Yeah, I've seen slowly people coming back since I've been on.
Yeah, I know a few people have told me they'd come back because of my streaming. So yeah, it's definitely becoming more active. That's what I hate about questing. It's like, you start thinking it's not going to be that hard, and then 3 hours later, you've made no progress whatsoever. Like, I haven't obtained a single wand that I've set out to obtain.
Dude, all those quests are tough. If you're still going for that palanquil.
Yeah.
All those ones take forever.
Yeah, I just gotta find Hey Tamanu, and I was thinking it was a mob, and there'd be a lot of them, but it's obviously just a rare spawn somewhere on the plateau here, and there's... I came across other Hey mobs, like Hey Champion and stuff, and you'd think you'd be right in around those guys, but apparently not.
Okay, I still need to find that. That one dude that gives you a skill credit, a free one.
Oh, yeah, on Ralra or something.
Yeah, I haven't done that since, like, early 2000s.
Yeah, that was always a pain in the ass. Like, he'd always be, like, the last place I'd look, and it would take hours.
Yep.
I'm talking, like, 6 hours.
Yeah, you just gotta add his name and you tank it so fast now. But it used to be forever, you're right.
You mean with like a decal program, you just add his name?
Yeah, decal, find it so quick.
Man, maybe I should have you log on my account, use that, and find this Hey Tamanu guy, because I don't have the decal installed right now. I'm doing this old school.
Sure.
Yeah, actually,
it's super easy.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do this old school. I don't need no decal to do this. I think that's cheating. I'm such a hardcore character. I think using decal to complete quests is cheating. So.
Okay.
Yeah, there we go. That's the spirit.
Hardcore style.
Yeah, yeah. So I don't feel like I've earned the stave once I've gotten it. Cupid wants to know if he can still play Darktide with no dupes. Actually,
yeah, you can play.
Yeah, you can play. And honestly, if we were things had gone different, then we could probably have helped you out pretty easy. But I don't know. I guess you got to rough it now. Honestly, I would recommend just buying an account because they're not very expensive. I got this account here for only $100, and I mean, considering how much playtime I've gotten out of it, it was definitely worth it. I mean, played this game more the last month here than I've played a game, any game in probably like 5 years.
Right.
Other than maybe Crusader Kings 2, which I put like, I put 360 hours into that. I'm not sure what I'm up to on this character, but actually, yeah, no, I probably put like 50 hours into this character, so. Yeah, sort of find good games that I'm, yeah, I'm probably going to spend $100 in a game that I'll spend days playing.
Okay. Do any of you guys play Heroes of New Earth?
I haven't.
Okay, I'm really good at that game. MOBAs are fun, but that's a dying game. So everybody that was professional that played Han moved over to Dota 2.
Yeah. I started off on Dota 1, went over to Han, and then moved over to Dota 2.
Okay, cool.
What's your like MMR on Dota?
Was 4,500. Not anymore.
Nice. That's pretty good. Proving
plague is real on US East.
What'd you say? Is real?
The Peruvian plague.
Hmm. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, the Peruvians.
They're everywhere. Well, since the Brazilians got their own servers, they hate playing with.
Brazil. Is it because they're better, so they'd rather beat up on the Americans?
Yeah.
Oh. Same thing in Han, dude. It's the plague.
Yeah. I wonder why people from like other countries like that are better at, you know, those type of games. Like the Koreans were always better at StarCraft, and now apparently, you know, even Peruvians are better than us too.
No, not at all.
No.
Not at all.
No, they're not that good.
Oh. They're awful. Oh. That's what's wrong with it is like
because they suck so much.
They're still living in an internet cafe world. They pay for an hour at an internet cafe on a shitty computer, so they're always a lot of times in a hurry to finish a game, so they'll abandon, they'll fuck up. Want to be like the hero.
They'll always pick
a carry regardless of like the team makeup. It can't communicate in English because they don't fucking speak English.
Oh yeah, that would definitely ruin your game, man. That's actually one of the reasons I never got into MOBA games, because they seem so competitive. Like, you can't just jump in. You gotta know what you're doing, or you're gonna be pissing everybody off.
Learning curve is way too steep for the game.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's actually what kept me from getting into it, because, you know, I want to just fuck around and fuck up a lot and just have fun. I don't want to just join a game and be pissing everybody off. And that's what it looks like I'd be doing. Like, I was trying Smite a little bit, but because it seemed easier and stuff. I kind of liked the third-person perspective it had, but it still seemed like what takes some getting into, but I just don't want to put in the effort.
You need friends that play it, like, give you all those tips and stuff, so you don't have to waste time trying to figure it out in pub games on your own I did with Han. I mean, I know Han, like the back of my hand after playing it so much, but it took years and years and years to get there.
Those games do seem like they'd be fun, though, but I just don't want to invest the time.
They're fun. They're a lot of fun. I'd like a game that's kind of like AC plus Han, where you can change perspective in battles.
Phantom asks, Dread, how many bald people do you fucking hate here? I don't know, man. Explain. I think I'd be okay with a bald chick if she was hot enough, but I don't know. Let me see. Think of a thing for bald people. And no answer. So, just back to looking for a tamale. Oh, sorry, because I think the stream's a little delayed. So. God, this is so fucking gay. I literally ran all over the plateau and I haven't come across it. Like, I'm sure I happen to be running past it. Like, I might just have you log in and just...
No. Just message me the name. Message me the name, Dread, or the character. I'm going to come to plateau. I'll just add him
thanks.
For a new tank.
Hey, I'm typing it to you.
What's the best way to
Yep, that's the right spelling.
What's the best way to Maria LaSalle?
Go through Pow Network, go to the Annex, and then go into Tamaru. It's the portal at the back wall to the right. And it's right by the, drops you right by, the plateau you gotta run to. And the plateau is just a dark area with, mushrooms.
I might have to kill Meep before I get to come. Let me see if he attacks or not.
Just let me know if you want me to jump him, because he's interfering with my quest and all that pisses me off.
Okay. Well, if I die, you can. I'm gonna kill him right now.
Yeah, he's got a good cast, but he's not as good on 110.
Well, that's what I need to fight him there, then.
Yeah, if you get him on 110, I'd say I probably got a 50-50 shot then, but his cast is really good out in the open.
Well, mine is two. Oh my gosh.
How did he get you?
.478's a big hit, huh?
Yeah, it is. Shit, yeah, that's why he got you. That would explain it. Yeah, that's huge. So he got you after that hit, then?
Yeah, but it was two wars, so that's
still... I just know when I hit that hair, it's like, oh, fuck, and it kind of throws you out a little.
It got me fighting in those trees, so I don't know. You get me a 478, and then...
Oh, you're outside at...
No, in-town network. Oh, the trees at the beginning.
Yeah, it's really not good. Nowhere in there's really that great. I mean, the annex is okay, but even that's weird, because you can't really move up in there, because it's just so long and tight.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. Then I would have come and ganked his ass, but I just figured he'd be okay. 1v1 again. Yeah, he's definitely, I think he could beat him, but yeah, he's got a good cast, though, but it's not easy.
Oh, yeah, I'm not scared of him. It's going well.
Yeah. Well, I just know if it interferes with finishing his quest, or I'd rather just go fuck him up.
Yeah. Well, I'm coming now.
Okay.
I'm coming.
All right. What's up, guys?
Remix. How's it going, my friend?
Pretty good, just got off from work.
Okay, so did I want Green Spire or Blue Spire or what?
Tamaru. It's the portal itself is called Tamaru. It's at the back wall of the annex to the right.
Alright,
yellow
perfect.
Portal. Okay.
Yeah, I just went in it.
Seriously, this motherfucker coming
remix?
Through? Oh,
that yeah,
motherfucker. Nice, stupid bitch.
Nice, kill him, Dread.
Okay,
you
got it. Bullshit. Oh, too bad I don't have my rare robot. Let me see.
Yeah, you got the rare of ring.
Right.
Yeah, he needs to die. He's interfering with this quest.
This is bullshit. You're in my quest now? What a fucking bitch. God, it's like the worst place to fight him.
How was work today, Premix?
It was alright. Just pretty hot working in the warehouse.
Damn.
So, terrible
screen.
That'll do it.
Pretty shitty though, too much work going on.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's... Fuck. God, it's not that laggy out here, but it's just gay enough I don't like fighting on something. This guy's all over the place. Come on! Oh, seriously? What the fuck?
That's actually true.
Oh, come on! Oh, seriously, though. Oh, come on! It's just like... Oh, no, that didn't fucking hit me.
That's pretty good.
He's casting. Come on. Oh, but no, I'm not going for them that far away. What the fuck? I don't understand it. I think there'd be no fizzles, but, like, no lag as low as it is. But he's still, like, randomly fizzling shit.
Dredd, you better avenge me.
Come on. Fuck up. You know, fuck up. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
I'm gonna shoot him, Dredd, because we got questing to do. So when I turn red.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. Yeah, just, yeah. Yeah, he watches the stream, so he knows I was trying to quest, so I mean, fuck.
Yeah.
I don't have a problem fighting 1v1. And I actually like fighting this guy, but yeah, he's being a bitch right now. He's doing this on purpose.
I might hit you for 20s, but hit him for 100 every time. If I do that. Hit 100, hit 300. Boom! Nice, Dredd. That's how we do it.
Go ahead.
Do my death items back.
Yeah, it says I wouldn't want a 1/1v2. I actually,
yeah, we ended.
Yeah, I would actually prefer to 1v1 because I mean, I actually don't mind dying 1v1. But if I die, you know, 1v2, I don't think I could ever, you know, live that down. That would be embarrassing.
Oh, I know.
But I mean,
all right, give me the name of that spelling again. Give me that spelling again.
And honestly, if that guy didn't drop as fast as he did, I would have actually called you off and said just send me 1v1 because I would have gotten scared of dying 1v2.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, because I don't mind fighting. I mean, it's like.
Alright, we're... Okay. Okay, boom. Where are we looking?
Okay, this way. This guy's gonna stick you with glue here.
Oh, he does.
Which is fine. I mean, I don't care. I figured
it's entertaining.
I knew by streaming the quest, and you'll get, you know, some people to show up. I was kind of hoping like a mediocre PK would show up, but I mean, yeah, I'll still fight this guy.
Alright,
let's have a
fill. Hold on. Detected. 1 second. Oh, yeah, okay.
So, yeah, the plateau is that dark region in the distance. I'm guessing it's going to be toward the higher ground. But then again, the picture shows him kind of at the edge of it, kind of where the normal trees are.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I think that whole dark area is the plateau, and I suppose it could be anywhere on it. And I think even the lower area down here is considered part of it. Because that's what the picture was showing, was just dark ground with, like, mushroom trees.
All right. Who am I meeting up with the XP with? So it's an ancient what?
I think he might have logged. No.
Oh, was somebody saying something?
So it's going to... Oh. Who was it that was XPing then?
In the ancient caves?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's me.
Okay. I will try to get there, I think.
I can make a portal for you. You're talking about the ancient caves, just doing the XP, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, for sure. I can meet you at the mansion if you want.
Yeah, I'm there now.
I was supposed to detect it like several radars away. It's supposed to the kind of no away from the high ground here. Like, would it be getting detected already? Like, should we go up higher now?
Yeah, we should go up higher. Okay. We just run around. It's just a much larger range than what we have, I guess. It works too, because this is how I found the fallen for Brandon. So you can do his 150 flat or 130 flagging.
Crazy Joe says the guy's super rare, so that's not good. But we might have to cover this whole area. The picture, I mean, because it says plateau, so you think he's gonna be higher up. But the picture kind of showing him at the edge of the area where the normal trees are. So, I mean, I suppose he could be pretty much anywhere near this dark area, this dark ground. Yeah, fuck.
Is anywhere on the plateau?
That's what I'm thinking. That's because the picture kind of showed that.
We're obviously on the plateau right now, right?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's good. Yeah.
You started playing with DM, didn't you, Dredd?
I did.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
And I did use decal, like, back in the day, and that's how I found on Railroad. I was using decal and detected him. But it still took fucking forever.
I should put you in Discord so you can talk to us.
Who are you going to or should put in Discord?
I really, really want this missile defense rare.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm just going to run all around.
Yeah, we'll just both run, Dredd, okay. And we'll see if we find it.
Yeah, I started questing a few hours ago. Yeah, I think I started. No, I started at 9. Oh, no. Yeah, and it's been 2 hours. And it's still pretty fucking long to accomplish nothing. And then, yeah.
What quest is this?
It's the one for the Palanquil stave.
Who is this? you need to go inside this portal here. I don't know why that guy is there.
Pay the troll toll.
Who's there?
Fright Knight, dude. Oh. Baron Hema.
It's interesting. I am streaming right now, so I suppose somebody could hear what you guys are talking about and try to show up. But I think if they're more likely, I think they're more likely to come after me, though, because let's see what I'm doing.
What element do I need? Down here.
And here, the best you can do is slashing, and then after that, piercing, bludgeon.
Literally, all I have is fire right now.
Yeah, you don't need to do anything except leech. I was just taking you to this area here so that I won't say it, so that we're a little safer from that guy if he does decide to come mess with you. All right, you can just hang out here until you're, you know, level up enough. You need a, you're at 355 war magic?
Well, in this plateau, like,
what am I at?
It almost looks like it goes all around. It's almost looks like a big ring that like circles around this whole area and like the water and stuff. So, I wonder if it'd be like through this whole fucking loop.
I'm at 347, real close.
Okay. If you want to swear to me, then that you should be passing experience up at least as soon as you start attacking, which could probably be soon. But yeah, you can just leech as long as you need to until you get up to where you can start fighting the guys in here.
Well, my mom just texted me, "What did you say in game? Bro and I heard the after comment conversation, exclamation point. We were talking, but his computer was on. And of course, my brother never wears headphones. So he's just got a speaker blaring. We couldn't figure out what, but something racist? Question mark? No, seriously? Fuck off, mom. God. I don't understand my brother has his computer kind of out in the open, and two, he always uses his speakers instead of wearing his headset. I guess he must have been tuning into my stream. No, yeah, I'm gonna not. Yeah, whatever.
Hey, yeah, Satisfaction, you got decal on?
I do.
Okay, cool. So if you just have it on, man, you'll be fine there, leeching away. I should have the guys macroing all through the night, so.
Okay. Let me set up my Rindy.
Yeah.
Anyone want the skill credit quest? Crazy Joe found on Ralorea.
Oh, man.
I think Crazy Joe needed it. Or unless multiple people can, like, do it at once.
I mean, yeah, I need it, but I'm just going to keep farming for now. My guys are too low.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Same. I really need that, too.
No problem.
Yeah, Winter, you see how this whole thing kind of loops around a big area?
Yeah.
This might be really fucking good. I mean, I'm not going to log off till I finish this. So, I mean, if you get tired, that's fine.
That's no problem, dude. Yeah,
I'm going to stay up all fucking night to find this thing. If I sit here too long and develop a blood clot, then, it's too bad.
Baby, I love him as a friend. I love you, baby.
Did she overhear that?
Yeah, she overheard it. Jeez. Like, what?
Yeah. hopefully you tell her, you love her a lot, because, she hears you saying that to other people.
Jealous. Maybe he's just a friend.
Jesus. Yeah, she's
I set up her computer next to mine. She was taking, like, some online test.
Okay.
Ooh. Detected on Titalalian. Nope.
It's Hey Tamanu. Did you get the spelling and everything?
Yeah, I do. Okay. I just I added on in case I found on Ralorea.
Okay. Yeah, there are a lot of other on mobs here, but.
So I'm going to get rid of it and make it more specific.
Has your girlfriend starting to give you grief for playing so much? Or is she okay with the. No.
Well, I don't know. I've been good the past week.
Yeah, that's good. Man. Yeah, because I can see almost any girlfriend having a problem with this game. Gay ass piece of shit looking game that we play all the time.
I'm gonna get her playing with us soon.
Oh, you should. And she's gonna see what all the fuss is about.
Yeah.
There's a guy here.
Baby, we want to install AC on that computer right there.
No. It's Meat Beef Mother Lover.
Shit. I heard you guys. Yeah, he's the one. He watches my stream.
Oh, yeah. That's not good.
No, he's going to kill you guys, so be careful. Yeah, I should have said I was screaming or something, but.
Wait, okay, where are you? We'll come save you. Where is it?
Ancient.
I'm dead.
Shit.
Ghosters, man. Yeah. Hey, meet me. You like ghosting, buddy? How's that ghost?
I figured you'd go for me and went to
call him Casper.
Let's go save him. Do you know how to get to where they are, Dredd?
Nah, I don't. I have no idea what that is. If you guys can tell us, I guess we could go.
Yeah, I can summon a portal, but he's probably not going to stick around. I mean, he's probably listening in, right? So
no, that's fine. I mean, he's pretty bold, actually. I mean. Yeah, he might stick around. And we can come back to this plateau anytime, so.
Yeah, let's go.
Just at least some.
Let's go end him. He's messing around with our guild.
Yeah.
We're sorry about giving away your location.
Yeah, we're coming for you, Casper. You better run, boy.
Whoever died, do you want to come mansion and show me how to get to?
I'm gonna come summon a portal.
Yeah, it doesn't say mansion. Anybody died unless a mob finished. Him off. Oh, wait, I know that even that shows up. So, yeah, I don't think anybody's dead.
My girlfriend's downloading Asheron's car right now.
Nice. Yeah, get her in game here. Yeah.
Baby, you want to use my other laptop?
All right, I got the portal open.
All right,
let's do it. This guy's friggin' dead.
Denethor, let us add you to the fellow.
Bludgeon, Dread.
If you can, Denethor, drop your fellow. Just make targeting the guy easier.
So, he's probably on the second floor, right?
Yeah, wherever you left him.
Second.
Funny thing is, he's listening to us. Good.
Yeah, if you guys want to take that portal down, I'll show you the second floor here.
It's like playing Rust.
Hey, Casper. Where you at, Casper?
Is he your fellow? Can you click on him and see if you can find him?
Not to mention.
Drop your fellow, Denethor. Let's get you in ours so we don't actually target you. At drop. Beef Mop says at drop. So, alright. Going back. I'm trying to ring, but...
He's somewhere in here.
No.
This is where our fellow
got
killed.
Yeah, keep going down. Keep looking for him. I'll find him at drop. I got him. Don't worry about it.
You don't want help?
Nah. It's a dungeon fight. Nobody beats me in a dungeon fight, so I got it.
And I'm sure he's probably ran like a little bitch.
Nah.
No, Dread's fighting him right now.
This guy doesn't.
Oh, really?
No, this guy's not a pussy, so. He's definitely got a better cast.
Where's he at?
I'm fighting him, and I'll fight him, so. Oh, my blood just seemed like shit, man. Okay.
He's at the entry, so take a surface portal.
Got it, yeah. Dread wants to solo him, though.
Yeah, and then, okay, I see.
Dread dies. I'll kill him.
Chugging up or something? What the fuck? Oh, I hit. Dude, that's not... Jeez, I'm chugging? Oh, he probably thought you guys were
word
jumping.
Say the word and I'll shoot him.
Nah, I'm sure he thought you guys were going to backshot him or something. Oh, he is shooting at somebody else, I thought. But... Nah, I mean, I got it. I was just worried about you guys backshotting. Oh, fuck. I'm a little pissed, though, because he's pretty much dead there. I mean, I can't streak him or anything because he ran behind him. Like, I should have armed it, actually. Oh, I don't have a hotkey anymore. So. Fucks.
Dread, I actually think we should gank him because he raided our members.
No, I mean, I don't say anything. No, I got this.
Right. Oh, you got it? Okay. Denethor, if Dread falls, get ready. We're gonna own this guy. What element are you using, Denethor? Oh shit, what the frick?
Now this guy looks like crazy shit, so just watch out.
I wasn't even looking at my screen. And I got
I guess you gotta jump in then. If he's fire worthy, guys, then I guess we gotta jump him, unfortunately.
That's freaking dead.
Are we all going on him now?
I guess, because he was shooting at you guys. I mean, I was gonna 1v1 him, but Yasu wants to fight everybody.
Just be careful, Denethor.
Yeah, I know. He can one-shot me, so obviously I'm gonna...
Yeah, he almost one-shot me with a streak.
He was for sure firing at you guys, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Fucking me.
But yeah, when I wasn't even looking at the screen, he shot me. I almost died. It was very bad.
I suppose it's somewhat tricky, you know, like old Arson who's standing still while I think he's fighting me.
Mm-hmm.
I give the guy credit on cunning.
I got a little present for you, Casper.
Hit once. Too bad that thing's in the middle of the room.
Yeah, that thing's annoying.
Oh, I'm gonna hit it.
This is my body.
Watch the ring.
Streak him.
Streak. Oh my gosh, the wrong spell there.
Why am I not casting? No, that doesn't count as a killing me with odds because I wanted to be 1v1. So.
It doesn't because I was changing my spell hotkeys. I wasn't shooting them when you died.
That doesn't count. I just wanted 1v1 him and I was doing fine, so I don't know why I didn't cast there. Just said too busy. I don't think I was stuck in a spell. And I could have obviously hit if I wanted to.
Hey, are you still fighting right now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll be there in a second with the other. I didn't want to say that until
I was
too close.
If he's still alive when I go red again.
Wait, there's going to be stream lag, so by the time I get in there.
Let me kill him, because I got him.
I got Alright, sounds good, Dredd.
Yeah. That was cool right there.
What was the lag?
I mean, if I was actually stuck in a spell, then it was my fault for my own. Dying there, but if I wasn't stuck in a spell and I just wasn't casting, that's bullshit. I'll have to go watch that part again. That shit don't count if I wasn't actually
hit 254.
Stuck.
I'm on him.
Yep.
Die, you piece of shit.
Watch the ring.
And I 100% was not stuck in a spell because I actually cast a streak. So there's no way a streak caused me to get stuck in my cast. Because that just straight up casted. And then 6 seconds later, I couldn't cast. What the fuck?
Hit 227. He hits me so much harder than I hit him. It's ridiculous. He just one-shotted you, huh?
Yeah.
We had him low for a second there, but
it's all good. He's gonna die.
Huh. No, I'll probably post my streams. I don't care. I mean, I think I'm vindicated by the stream because everybody can see that I couldn't cast for 6 seconds. There's no way in fuck that stamina health too. No, was just not casting. I was literally standing there pressing the cast hockey. And I wasn't stuck in a spell or anything. I just straight up would not cast a spell for 6 seconds.
Okay, just explain to me how he keeps hitting me for 300 non-crit. Is that how hard he hits you? Like,
no.
I don't get this.
No, he doesn't hit me that hard.
I just re-put on my piercing ward, because this is like... unreal. And I'm Pierce Aug too. Like, yeah, the ward must not have been activated. Must not have been. There's no other logical explanation. Wow, he actually does pre-heal, huh? That's interesting.
And unless the guy's like a genius or something, I don't see how you know that you're going to get hit, because you don't know if your opponent's shooting a bolt or an arc or if it's going to be delayed or what. If you're like right in the guy's face, but I've seen him do it like when he's not, so you think he would just think, oh, I'll just strafe here instead of pre-heal, but I don't know.
Yeah, that's weird.
That is weird. I mean, I really don't think he's using a program for it, though, but I don't know how.
No,
I think I'll let you concentrate. But yeah, as soon as I go red, I mean, I just want to fucking kill him 1v1.
Yep, I'm gonna let you have him. I'm hoping to have him dead by then. Honestly. He just pre-healed again. That's so weird.
Yeah, I'm red. I mean, I got him.
All right.
And just go ahead and leave. I mean, just so he doesn't think.
One second, I just hit him. I'm gonna kill him with this war, and then oh, hit him twice. Dang it! Are you kidding? Okay, take it. Just tank two.
I didn't forget my pros or something, though. Nope, I got them. The fuck? Come on, that wasn't legit. Standing still, fizzling. I mean, yeah, even though it feels like there's no lag, there's still something wacky with the servers. I mean, it's like it must be running on a toaster or something. Just weird shit will happen. See, yeah, most of the time it feels really nice, no lag, and something weird will fucking happen. Oh my god, you almost got killed there. It didn't look like his angle was that great.
Oh,
oh Jesus Christ! Wynn, what happened? Were you there? Was it a hold?
No, I was talking to my girlfriend.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I gotta give this guy credit, but no, his fuckery is paying off right now.
Wow, what the fuck?
Like, how does he know you're not there?
right when I looked at her screen, I wasn't paying. Oh yeah. My gosh.
Oh,
my fault.
That
That's ridiculous.
Oh, no, I'm fine. It's just let me play.
The instant I looked back, I died. Oh my gosh. Alright, my fault for standing around.
I was hoping to get here. Huh. God damn. Oh, I thought he... I'm so bad at following the combat log nowadays. Oh, he's doing it again. Just fine, do it. Now you're dead, hopefully. Oh, come on, cast. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, guys. Come on. You guys aren't meant to be here. I mean, just let me fight.
Definitely not getting anything from me.
I'm sure he's hope. Yeah, go for a ring, dude. Fucking end it again. We just do a random event.
What?
They switched to lightning now. That's not hot heat. Volume? I don't remember. I don't remember if the volume went off. I don't think it did. God damn it. Yeah, I mean, I kind of moved that one there. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. That's not a fizzle. That's what I'm talking about. It's the random fucking fizzle. That was not that much movement. What the fuck? No, then I start now, huh? That's how you get killed, and it's just this fucking weirdness. I don't know if it's I think it's the server. I don't know. I don't know if it's because I'm streaming or if it's the server or what. Just every once in a while, it's just random like, fucking weirdness. Come on, start the fucking spell. Shit, cast. Oh, come on, I could have dodged that. Oh, come on. Then I'm starting a war? Really? Oh, seriously? God! I think he's using gear or something. I think he's using fucking speed or XP or some shit. Ah! See, those fucking just random ass fucking fizzles in there. It's like not just fucked up my vitals. Oh, seriously, I'm getting hit by that? I mean, that's just me being bad there, but still, I'm set up by fucking gay-ass shit throwing me off. Oh my god. It's like, seriously, I was doing fucking fine.
It's like golf, Dredd.
What the fuck? I cast the wrong spell! I'm not... Oh, fuck.
It's like golf. The more you get mad, the worse you do. Get a woosah.
Nah, it actually normally helps me. I'm a rage monster if I start raging.
Embrace the rage.
Yeah.
The hate keeps me warm.
Yeah, here we go. So I beat the guy last time. I just wanted to rage out, so. Oh, this is just not feeling anymore, though. I'm pretty sure he's light on, which is a bit disappointed, but I still haven't hit stage on him. Oh, he's hit twice! Oh, of course he can dodge streaks. I mean, fuck.
Yeah, you had more than health.
Yeah, streaks are actually pretty fucking easy to dodge. God damn it. God damn it. I can see that being a moving puzzle there. I was just not gonna fuck up bad enough to get by two wars in a street. Man, it's just not gonna fuck up bad enough. That's what I need. It's a serious fuck up. Yeah, fuck! I was gonna streak when I shouldn't have been. Yeah, the light's probably not gonna keep shining. Oh, it's a cold animation. Oh, I straight my shit there. Hope you got the way out of your head. I'm fucked. Now just die. Oh, come on. You got it off. did. The fuck, that was fucking slow for a stamina health too. Why is it that fucking slow? Casting a molasses or something. Oh, come on! Oh, what the fuck? Oh yeah, no, that hit me, huh? Hit me in a full fucking sprint, huh? Yeah, I fucking sprint straight one direction. And at that angle, an arc would not have hit me. It's because it was delayed. The lag was sucking me back or something. Oh, fuck that shit. I'm gonna go back to questing now and I'll do this shit.
Sorry, Dredd.
Yeah, and you can. Yeah. Yeah, it was a fun fight. I actually liked fighting that guy. But of course, I just massively fuck up there at the end. Like, I step into him right up to his face when I shouldn't have. And of course, fizzle it, and then get hit, and then try to pull out too late, and I'm pretty sure the lag hit and me sucked back a little bit. So I think the angle I took from when I've gotten me hit. Yeah, I shouldn't have been using. Jada Vault says he's hitting you for 330 and you hit for 220. I shouldn't have been using lightning. That was my fault. And if I hit him twice with a different element, he might have died. But it was my fault for using lightning. It's just that he switched to it, and I get fucked up by it because I don't have light aug. And if he's using it, no, I'd rather use lightning too and land more hits on him. Because otherwise he dodges too well. But yeah, he switched from lightning, so I should have. I should have went back to bludge, but I'm just a dumbass and I didn't want to switch my other wand. No, I haven't played H1Z1. I thought about it because it looked halfway decent, but. Yeah, I guess I played Rust, though. That was fun. And I think if I played another survival horror game, I'd probably just go back to that or just play Ark Survival Evolved. I just bought that when it was on sale. Yeah, there's just too many games out there. I just don't have time to play them all. So pissed I died. I mean, just because it's not like I just got straight up, owned there. But I just have a, I always, like, every once every 10 minutes, I just have a massive brain fart that will cause me to lose the fight. There's like really no reason I should have been moving up to him like I was there at the end and then spazzing like that. But whatever. Yeah, and I just got two shot. I mean, yeah, I tanked once at the beginning. He tanked a few times after that. Then I got two shot at the end. I mean,
I'd smash Pollard and Baron in 150.
Yeah, it's not like I'm embarrassing myself in those fights, but it's just this guy's got bragging rights now because he definitely won that. So I just can't say anything about that. Went to a dungeon, we tried to defend, and we done fucked up. No, I mean, I probably, like Maximi Ultima says, I bet you would blow up in views if this was early 2000s. Yeah, if you could have streamed back then for sure, and back when the game was actually popular. Yeah, I can add you on Steam. My Steam name is Dredd _ OG, just spelled in normal letters. In chat for you. So if you just search for that name on Steam, I should come up, and I have the same icon I use on YouTube, which is just me looking pissed. So yeah, if you add me, I'll add you.
Hey guys, whoever's on stream, don't talk, but I'm back down on the third level farming with a couple guys, so I can, whoever needed to leech, I can set it up with you if you want to message me in Discord, we can set it up. Oh, I see, you can hear it through, never mind. Yeah, just message me in Discord.
Okay. Yeah, just join different channels, like, if you need help, jump in my channel, otherwise, yeah, just organize and exit into different channels, so, yeah. But yeah, if you guys need help, let me know. I mean, I can definitely do just fine. That's just...
Which character do I message you on?
Am I the only one in the Discord channel now?
No, I'm still here.
Oh, okay.
Trying to do some 2v2s at 150.
All right. Yeah, I'm still just questing. It'll take me all night. I mean, I'm committed to actually finishing it.
What's your quest are you doing?
It's pretty fine. Hey, Tamanu. It's like a single mob that's somewhere on this plateau out near Tamaru. I gotta get a totem from him, but it looks like he could be anywhere, because it looks like this whole plateau just circles around this big area, and there's a ton of space to cover. Yeah. And I don't have the decal program for detecting him. I kind of just hope I get lucky, but...
So it's like a random spawn?
Yeah.
On the island or something?
And I'm just trying to get a staff for tailoring, because I just looked up different quest staves and just picked a couple that I thought looked cool, but I've been questing for like 3 hours now, and I've yet to even complete the first step of any of the quests that I want to do.
Damn.
One was because it's seasonal, and you need like this bone that's only spawns during the fall. But obviously, they don't do seasons anymore, and so I just have to find somebody who actually has one. I doubt anybody does.
Yeah.
And that would look like a cool staff. It was like some sort of chilling staff. And I suppose somebody might have one if I just, you know, search, you know, trade for it, but. It would have been an easy quest if, you know, that mob that drops the bone actually, or, you know, drops it in the, you know, at any time, and it doesn't. So yeah, I'm trying to get this other one from, it's like Palanquil staff, but I gotta find that, Hey Kamani guy, and yeah, I have no idea what, how long that's gonna take.
Sounds like a lot of work.
Oh, it's turning out to be, didn't seem that hard. I mean, it's just if I kill him, get the totem from him, and I get one other thing, then I think I'll have, you know, the what I'm looking for. But yeah, it's probably gonna turn into an all night project. and I said that I was gonna keep doing it until completion. So things ask me if I'm really gonna quest now. Fight. Ah, fuck. You know, I got already got into some good fights, and I can upload the footage later. I mean, yeah, I could maybe just stop for like 20 minutes, get that footage ready to go, and just upload it to YouTube. You guys can watch that. I mean, yeah, I do really want to fucking quest. But yeah, it just seems like that's PvP all the time. I'm pretty fucking tired. Where I think if I was just gonna be PvP, I'm not gonna play long. Cause, yeah, I'm like super fatigued. I just want to bring this dude run around questing. But yeah, I do have like, you know, 9 viewers though. So yeah, sorry guys. Yeah, I do. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm OOing. Oh, no, nobody says it, though. Huh. No, I don't think anybody is going to know what it means other than an old Dark Tiger. So, yeah, I don't see that anywhere. Yeah, I'm not sure how that even got started. It seems pretty fucking dumb. No, it's not a thing. I'd never see it. Yeah, back in 2002, if you got called an OO, it would have been a big deal. I'm not even sure how you pronounce it. Is it pronounced O-O? That's how I always pronounced it. Yeah, does anybody know the meaning of that term? Oh, I know the meaning, that means Care Bear, but like, where did it come from? How did somebody decide? Yeah, how did somebody decide? You know, that means Care Bear. Oh, it's like eyes? Okay. Those are Care Bear eyes or something? Oh, that's... it's like eyes looking at them. They say such Care Bear thing, you raise your eyebrow. Yeah, that's still fucking dumb. Ha, huh, so dumb. I can't believe anybody even thought of that and it caught on. Oh, crying eyes, okay. And you know what, fuck it, I'm actually going to end the stream because I just realized it's going to be really fucking gay and I'm going to waste your guys' time if you're watching. So yeah, this will probably literally take 3 hours for me to find this mob. And I think I'm just going to go put up some of the footage I've got so far because I got into a group fight, which I guess didn't go great, but I think it was maybe kind of funny. And then I guess I can put up those fights against Meat Mob, which again, didn't go great, but... Okay, yeah, I'll keep streaming. I have no problem, and I'll continue it. But I'm seriously just gonna run around and look for the A Tomorrow guy. I'm gonna try not to stream for longer than 3 hours, though, just because I know if you stream too long, it you can't go back in and edit it. You gotta like download all the footage and then work with it. It's just easier to edit it on YouTube. No, I mean. Yeah, I'm gonna, like Nick Shia says, it's worth 3 hours of your life to make your staff prettier. Yeah, I agree, but I wasn't sure if I was gonna subject the viewers to it, but, yeah. A lot of these guys around, but it's not the right one. I gotta find A Tomorrow. Oh, yeah. Mike says, asking me, is it worth 3 hours of my life to make my staff prettier? Yeah. Well, actually, I don't know. Let's see what I think in a couple hours. I'm gonna decide it's not. Why do they make questing so fucking gay, though? Oh, I guess because Care Bears want to feel like they've earned a hard-earned item. And then feel good about it. Which... And actually, I would feel good about it. Yeah, and actually, I tailored onto a staff. I don't even use that much. So I tailored onto this one, so and I hardly use this one anymore. It's a slash one, so yeah, maybe not. Yeah, my bludge one already looks pretty cool, and that's the one I mostly use, or the lightning one, or my rare orb. So yeah, I don't know why the fuck I'm doing this. And this quest was actually easy. I'd say, yeah, this one was worth it. Just ran to a Tusker dungeon, got a head from a boss Tusker, and then he got the wand for it, so... Yeah, you know what, fuck it, I'm gonna see if people want to duel me on 110 or something. So yeah. Or maybe even this wolf peacekeeper guy would. Just want to see how gay Explorer is up there. I suppose I could do a patron account, but I mean, I'm sure I get a few bucks here and there, but yeah, I can't imagine I get that much in terms of donations because yeah, literally nobody watches Asheron's Call videos anymore. I mean,
is
The YouTube actually had a fund me. You could set up a fund me type of thing, but for some reason it's not working. Like I tried, you know, Googling it, and everybody was saying like they can't get signed up. It's not working, and it's apparently been like that for months now. Because otherwise, I could have had a fund me type of thing set up so people could have donated through my YouTube channel. But yeah, I kind of just think if I wait long enough, they'll get that fixed. Okay. I guess S is saying, bro, all it takes is one rich dude to give you like 100 a month, and that's worth it. No, he'll do anywhere but 110. Come on. Yeah, I don't think I fought an archer 1v1 yet. I'm sure it's going to be super gay, but might as well experience it. Yeah, I'll look into it then, set it up. Yeah, because yeah, a lot of people have asked. That's actually why people said I should be on Twitch, just so they can donate. But I'd have to become a Twitch partner for that, which would take a long time, especially if all I'm streaming is a dead game. And then I become Twitch exclusive, I guess. Oh, come on, what the fuck? I'm not going to fight here. Seriously, dude? Plus, you find me outside at 150. It's like the gayest fucking place. I have no idea what his ogs are. I mean, I don't think he's bludgeoned, but I don't think I was thinking that well, so I guess I'll just use my slash, because nobody's slash ogged. And I wish I was. And now this is when I wish it was Taylor, because it's fucking dumb now. It doesn't look cool like it should. Alright. I wasn't Lighthawk. Because he did switch from it, so he must have maybe thought I was. Because, yeah, if you don't know you're not Lighthawk, there's no reason not to use it every time. Yeah, whatever reason, Light just hits better. So he was using Pierce on me, and I was dodging pretty good. See, it just hooks you like that. If that was Pierce, it would have gone past me. Oh fuck, that's a fuck up, fuck up, fuck up, fuck up, fuck up, fuck up. Okay. And that's a shit hit too. Like, what is this guy's 49? Oh god, he's surge of protection. Yeah, that's gay. Yeah, it actually seems to happen all the time. Yeah, surge of protection really isn't bad. It seems to happen a lot. Ah, that was gay. I could. Ah, we should have both hit each other. That was fucking gay. We should have both hit each other and had the opportunity to streak. But, resisted. Probably not gonna hit anywhere else. Bolting, dodging for that. Oh shit! Oh my god, that was terrible. That was right coming right at me. I almost got hit by that. Oh! This guy just will not fuck up. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Delver's gonna throw me off. I don't know what this guy's doing. Nothing. Oh, fuck! Ah, this is some gay ass movement I did there. I probably shouldn't have gotten hurt. Come on, can you just fuck up once? Seriously, he's like back. Okay, that motherfucker. Die! Die! Come on! Oh, could he just fucking fuck up? Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't read the spell words. I didn't know he's gonna. I assumed he was arcing, but it'd be nice if I could know for sure when people casting nearby. I guess RNG just fuck this guy for once. He's like really fucking toying with me. Just fuck the guy. Man. Come on. Look at this. Look what this guy's doing. This is such bullshit. Just fuck up now, dude. And he's fucking around so fucking much. Just fuck up and die. Like, seriously. He's obviously good. I mean, that helps, but still. He could easily, the game could easily fuck me axe that dumb. Just get fucked. Just get fucked now. Look what you're doing. Oh, seriously? Nice dodge. Now get fucked. Oh, and that was a nice stand up too, though. Seriously, get fucked. Just fucking. Come on. Yeah, there you go. That's all I was asking for. Yeah, he's obviously really good and he's just fucking around, but still. It's pissing me off. Okay. I'm not sure when he started playing. I guess he just messaged me and said he liked watching my videos when he was growing up. And I think he started. I'm not sure when he got serious about the game. Probably after that sometime. So like after 2008 or something. I wonder if this archer still wants to fight, because yeah, I'd like to fight one archer. Says buffs were running. So what happened here? Got slashed for 210. Said Malar. 52 and I kill him at 54, so that means I must have hit him, like crit him or something. And he's probably just standard health tooling and never got a big spell out. Yeah, I mean, that's. Boss for running. Come on. Still fucking die, dude. Bad hit. This guy has 550 health. He's gonna be fucked up fighting and trying to kill him. I don't think he can slash it off because nobody is. Just pissed that my slash staff just looks so fucking generic. Should be a fucking failing for a staff. Probably dodging for archers is like that really slows down my cast. I kind of want to fucking drain him too, but I suppose it's a friendly duel, but yeah, I've always liked draining archers. But yeah, there isn't a buttered about it, but what else are you going to do? They can fucking dodge from range. It's like, these arcs are, boys are just too inconsistent at hitting. Drains are guaranteed damage. I was going to see how hard it am. Drain's actually not hockey very well right now, so I suppose I'd have to move it around too. Yeah. It helps. There we go. Ah! So I had to hit him there and then maybe streak him if the second hit was really hard. But still, it's probably gonna take 3 wars. The problem is it just takes like one. If this guy hits me and I just like, crit, I'm really fucked up. See, I don't really want to heal here because my health's not that low, but thinking if I don't, it could kill me. Oh, I should have delayed it more. Okay, fuck it. Oh, this isn't good. That was kind of stuffy. I'm tempted to be like going to an Uber delay, but still, I mean, I could be stuck in the storm. If he runs up to me, probably won't. Yeah, he did, so it's not gonna work too much though. He's gonna figure that out. But, you know what I mean? That was a good hit, but of course he gets behind me. I haven't started. He doesn't seem that dangerous, but that's what fighting an archer's like, where they don't seem dangerous and they get fucking dead. So it's like, I gotta assume. Oh, there we go. That's the big crit. I'm fucked up my strafe big time there. Yeah, there's no reason I couldn't have fought him. I mean, because that was a total fuck up strafing, directly adjacent to him like that. Which is not gonna dodge anything. So, yeah, if I hadn't fucked up like that, and I could have fought him. But I guess that's what I do. I just fuck up, right? Just takes one fuck up and you're dead. Yeah, there's like literally no reason I should have been strafing like adjacent by that, but of course that's what I did. Okay. I mean, I'll fight him again, because it's. Oh, if I'm bothering anything in Discord, I can switch channels. I mean, I'm just running my mouth because I'm streaming. So if you guys want to quiet, just let me know.
No, it's all good.
Okay.
Hey, I tried to chat in general, but it's not showing up.
No, there's no general chat anymore. They took it out because some of people were using it to dupe, like crashing the server or something. Well, I don't know exactly what they're doing, but it was somehow part of that, so they removed general chat.
It's on Dark Tide.
Yeah. Like I said, CB Expo seems brutal. Yeah, it is. I mean, it's not that hard to dodge, and really, I shouldn't get hit by two bolts that close together, but yep, I just really fucked up my strafing. But I guess, which I suppose happens, you get crit, keep my panic a little, whatever. Right. They actually can download a general chat through Brindy Tank now. I think like 100 tiers or something. Made a general chat for that, so you'd have to check the post out though and search for it, because I know it's on their center. And I don't know how many people use it, but that's an option. Yeah, it was three bolts, which took long enough. There's no reason I shouldn't have been healed there and I'll keep fighting, but. That was literally the first archer / expo that I fought. Hog even here. Let's see if he's in that channel. No, he's AFK. That's not helpful.
That, oh my god. Fucking TPS got poured in too bad.
I should pour in first thing and go right there. Watch out, meatbop.
Who's target?
Meatbop was trying to ring, so just always keep your eye out for him. I don't think he's gonna hit me, but yeah, he's in the tent. Oh! Yeah, I'm just gonna hover in the tent, I guess, make sure they're all bludged. Meatbop's bludged, Robert Pollard is, TPS report is. Now I'm just gonna see who wants to fuck around in the tent. I think it's gonna be Meatmop, so if he can't come in and fuck with him, do it. Oh, he's not dead. Okay. Good job. I don't think this guy's been looting me, so I'm not gonna loot him. I guess I didn't check my corpse at the one dungeon, but normally we don't loot each other, so. And yeah, he's dying. He's really fucking alone. Okay. The same guild, so it's like it's an organized opposition here. Who's this guy? Yeah, a couple of Fright Knights, a couple of Illuminatis. Sickness and DPS are together, but oh, they're gemming. Yeah. I can gem them. Fuck it. Right here. Plenty of Corsite. Oh, because I'm not involved. Fuck. Okay, seriously. Die! Price is going for me when I'm not bomb. Like, does he really think I'm bomb or something? Like, how can you not tell just by the damage? Unless you think people are just fucking retarded. I mean, how can you not tell that I'm not bomb? Seriously, dude? Should I go? It's not that hard. fellow. Sickness. Thank God it's in here though. TPS. Oh god. Ah, oh, he's not. Yeah, okay. So they are committed to gem. I must be hungry. Still not bomb this fight. There we go. Just gotta watch your TPS. That's not good. Yes, Depop, I'm sure, is making a lot of money.
What do you want, Brad?
The Illuminati's right now. TPS report and sickness. And is this the Fright Knight? No, yeah, it is the Fright Knight. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is this? I got fat fingers or something, so I started casting there. Not my intention. Okay, and I don't think I have stamp watchers. Oh, I do. No, it's just the honey ones. Stupid. Can I at least chug, though? Oh, it's a honey mead. No, that's not a stamp pot. Wow, I'm dumb. Yeah, I don't. What else? Shadow Blade's blocking it. No, it's not there. I don't have stamina pots. That's. Oh. I fucked up my stats then. Okay. I don't know if the melee's boned either. So. Okay, I'm staying by you, Dion. I'm staying by you. See if they come up to you. TPS is running up to us. What element do you use, Premix?
I use Bludge.
Bludge, okay. All right. So Bludge Vaughn. I'm going to imp him, and he's going to run off in gem, though.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll keep re-prepping them Bludge.
Okay.
Sickness is going to be prepped. Yeah, he's prepped. Yeah, when it lands on them, they just disappear. Okay, TPS is back. It's probably because he gems, so.
Yeah, it's behind us right now. Yeah.
That's kind of gay when everybody engaged just runs off. Okay.
Hey,
what's this guy doing right now?
Who are you on?
Harana. Guy with two snow heads.
Bahamas?
Yeah, the guy with this.
Did.
Planet's your kill.
Watch out, it's TPS behind us.
This guy's not good, it's just he's gonna be constantly running though.
He's just running like a madman.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep throwing preps on them and they run off. Yeah, they haven't gems since earlier, but. So, red guy needs to probably pull hard.
He's shooting at me.
Okay, it's almost dead. Right.
I run up and cap him.
Okay. Just keep calling out who's getting aggressive, because that's really what we gotta go for.
Yeah. TPS is trying to shoot us in the back.
Yep, yep. So.
Just keep an eye out. He's trying to.
Palace is too. Yeah, just call if one's actually targeting you, because that's who I want to go for.
We'll go chosen one center in the fight.
Okay. Yep. Alright, it's casting at us, so. The TPS is in us too, so TPS first. I'm gonna try to get in here. Yeah, TPS is definitely one of the worst ones, but he just runs between every cast, so it's too hard to hit. Chosen can dodge well, but he might stand and cast a while, so I'm shooting at him. Okay, TPS is coming in. Nope, just circled around us. It's like so fucking retarded. Going for Chosen now. Oh, I should have streaked earlier. Oh, nice. Good job, dude. Nice. Loot that bitch
nice
up.
Nice job.
Yeah, loot him up. I'm going to shoot at TPS and just get the loot. And hopefully he tries to defend the corpse, but yeah, he's just chugging right now. You see, it's like he's a, he fights like a melee on a mage.
I know.
Yeah,
it's kind of funny.
I'm not sure who should go for next, but there's a couple Fright Knights around, or no, there's... Am I just it's just sickness is the only chosen.
Yeah.
No, actually, it's still TPS support and sickness running around, but I don't think any of them are stopping to play. Dodge DFE strat, huh? Yeah, no, actually, what's so he says DFE strat, run behind. And no, actually, all you do is running. I'm trying to cast. Okay, I go for Peacekeeper then. I just keep watching for TPS.
I'll be back in a bit.
Because he'll try to cast when we're not looking at him. So. Which is kind of sad. I mean, he's got a good character. He could kill one of us fast. So. Just, yeah. Just a waste. He can't. He literally cannot chain cast. He's hit once even. I was going to try to choke after not doing that. Alice now. How far are we going? I think I'm just gonna light bolt at the guy and start draining him or something. No, if he stays in range for drains even. I guess just keep going for TPS, just wants to run around. At least do some damage with drains.
Dude, he sucks.
Yeah, he does. And he had enough chosen here that he could have fought, just that they also sucked and died.
Yeah.
Enjoy being alone. Yeah, considering all you're doing is hovering around us, dude. Yeah, go ahead, leave. There's Hoversaurus Rex. God's still fighting somewhere? Yeah, I guess he is. Yeah, considering there's actually sickness here, you'd think him and TPS would be working together, but it's retarded.
Right. Yeah.
This fight's really not any fun since there's not enough, they're not organized enough. Yeah, so it really isn't a fight anymore. bogged onto his rared archer. Okay. Let me guess, he's resist rared. Yep. I guess I have to pop a spectral in. Still doesn't really counter the resist rare.
They stopped him here. I called him fat and failed father. Yeah.
He's gonna jam if he's not gonna put enough pressure on me.
Yeah, he's definitely red. Holy fuck.
I got a spectral pop, I'm still not gonna land any arrows on him.
Bumped into somebody.
Ah, oh, fuck with that Jumbo. Who else is boned? Who else is this guy boned? Oh! God damn it. Ah, nice and scratched my ear though. Yeah, I really didn't think Meatmop would do that when we got the rare guy there, but he was unpredictable. So he went for another two gack and died. And he died with Gog, which. Yeah, this guy's a dumbass. Arrows hurt tells you, see, not hard to wear like you guys, is it? Fucking autistic nerd. But,
yeah, he's a little
yeah,
faggy.
Yeah, he's actually the first one to rare, I mean. First time I fought the guy, he was fully rared out, so. Yeah, he's a dumbass. He's a faggy. That's why I started popping spectrals on him. Yeah, the guy's like well known for always being rared, but act like he's just doing it because we are. Which one of us is rared right now?
No one, I don't think.
I'm a dumbass.
He's an idiot. I love how he talks shit and it squelches you.
Yeah. So I'll use an actual war rare on him then. That's fine. Because then I'd hit him for sure and he's going to die for sure. Let's make sure.
TPS is still telling me.
Yeah.
Dude has a fucking severe hard on. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's kind of funny, he's actually slashed-blowing multiple people that even thinks to do that, and then actually bothers.
And every person he shit-talks, he has squelch.
Yeah. Right, that's actually dedication to think to message everybody afterward and talk shit.
Like, for some reason, he, I don't know.
Is he still running around there? I mean, is he fighting?
And not only that, but he's terrible at this game. Like,
yeah.
Absolutely fucking horrible.
Yeah, he is.
I'm not on the A-team, but at least I can get kills on decent to really good gauge.
Is Arrows Hurt still at 150? Okay, never mind.
Thank you,
Yep. Yeah, if he comes back, I'm just going to get a war rare.
Like, he seems to think I care about losing rare armor DIs or something. I have shit tons killing that.
I'm just going to summon 110 here and see if it goes in.
Yeah.
Let's fight them.
TPS is flying off the handle. You gotta check this shit.
Is he still slash telling you?
Yeah, he claims he has the credit cards to the Planner account. No, he doesn't. He's never even been on this account.
Yeah.
Dude's fucking whacked.
Did he even die in Arrows Hurt? I never saw the death message. So I wonder why he didn't stay and keep attacking people. Yeah. He actually just left to talk shit.
What he does is he comes in rare, right? He'll kill a few people and then he'll go recall.
Oh.
And start talking
shit. Oh shit, don't die from impact. Don't die from impact. Don't die from impact. Oh shit!
It happens, dude.
I thought he's I don't know why I keep falling for that.
Check this shit out. Though you can't make that up.
I'm so dumb. I just figured I was gonna duel him. Oh, I'm just gonna duel this guy.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I was just gonna duel the guy up there, but. Should have known he's gonna keep ringing. I figured after dying twice doing it, he just stopped. But yeah, he's dedicated to ringing, and it actually worked out pretty well. But that was pretty fucking funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll have to actually.
That was a pretty decent group fight, though.
Yeah.
We fucked the mob pretty bad, pretty quick.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta say I like this superstar guy because he keeps creating funny footage for my channel. Because it actually was fucking funny. I jumped. To avoid the ring, but I got hit by it, and then I started bouncing down 110, and I had like 40 health saying, don't die to impact, don't die to impact, and of course I do.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Honestly, though, he fights like a bitch. I do agree with Gog in the sense that I don't know. He does a lot of backpedaling and shit if he's not on one pet.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think he backfills that much. It's actually more the healing. But I mean, I don't think he's using a program for it. He's just good at it. He's going to use stamp to HP 2 and stuff. And he's.
I do believe him when he says he chews, though.
I mean,
I said he pre-heals.
I mean, he's got a good cast. I buy that he has good Twitch skills and he can think fast and stuff. So, I mean, there are situations where I think you know you're gonna get hit. I mean.
Yeah.
I mean, I know I'm dumb enough to think I'm going to dodge every war, but I mean, yeah, I do think there's points where you're definitely going to hit, so.
I very, very rarely, or at least I intentionally fizzle a spell to slide out. I don't do it very often. At the very least, I try and, you know, legitimately dodge circle around my opponent and shit. Danger ground. And,
somebody in chat says, God damn it, I've been watching the stream off and on for 2 hours now, already reinstalling. Fuck you for airing this. Well, that's good at least. Yeah, getting more people to play. I definitely have fun every single time I log in and I just get sucked in for hours at a time. So I do think it helps that I stream because I think people will watch and want to get on stream and stuff. So.
And it helps when you have people like Ross and, you know, people you gamed it with for quite a while. Mm-hmm. To do it with, you know, like.
Never, definitely the biggest guild on the server, but too bad there's nothing real to fight over other than just.
I wouldn't. Maybe we are the biggest now. I don't know.
Oh yeah, we seem pretty most active at least.
I think there's got to be more chosen guild than ours.
Yeah, I mean, they would get every guy on, but they must not be as active. I mean. Our biggest group is definitely bigger than theirs.
They all log in at once, which they do. Yeah. They run pretty deep. But other than that, not really too much other activity.
Yeah, and Gog's not playing around with this superstar guy. I mean, Dog and him have a serious rivalry, or I don't know if Superstar's taking it as seriously, but I know Gog definitely wants to fuck him up every single fight. And I know Gog's losing him and stuff.
Yeah,
so.
Gog goes.
Yeah, he goes hard. I gotta give him credit. I mean, that's like 2008 me, where I definitely took it seriously and went hard as fuck. I mean, now I'm just having fun playing, but yeah, I mean, I was serious business like 10 years ago.
Well, sometimes you get into those grudge fights, though, too, where it's like...
And I honestly haven't gotten into a serious grudge fight yet. Even against Tomato, I don't really give a shit, but... I mean...
You seem pretty into it during your Superstar fight. When you
fought
him on one. Killed him?
I mean, I got into the fight itself.
I get in fights, certain fights, a lot more than others.
It's more that I just get into that specific fight, not that it's like, no, he's my hated rival or something.
Yeah, for sure. Like, if Grimfell logged back in, it'd be like...
Even him, I don't think I'd actually give a shit. I mean, it's just too bad, but... It'd be fun if he came back and I fought him. I pretend to give a shit for the stream.
I gotta admit, reading back, I read through some of the VN archives.
Sup, nudes?
Hey.
Is that Nick?
Yeah.
No, it's Mahalo. Hi.
Dumbass.
Hey.
Shut the fuck up.
You on for naked fights?
Yo, I watch Sprite Knights in a fucking 3v3. Robert Pollard and this Baron Hema goof both went down to me, like... Yeah.
You want a cookie?
Yeah, I want a cookie, bitch. Get in the kitchen and bake me some.
I'll give you a high five. How about that?
Then I'll take that. What you up to, Mahalo?
Just got done lifting, bruh.
Word.
Nice. What do you lift?
What?
Were you lifting?
I did full body.
That's pretty much all I do now. I used to do like free weights and target specific muscles and stuff, but since the snap fitness by me sucks, I just go in and do full body because they don't have like a good deadlift bar or a good squat rack or anything. They don't even have a bench press there, so
it's
not a good gym, but yeah, I guess it works. So are you on for naked fights then?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Switch over.
Yeah, I could kind of strip down and do some naked fights too.
Alright, I'll get my revenge.
Oh yeah, naked fights. And I have 470 health.
And I gotta be really stingy with coal.
You're never gonna kill me, bro.
What? I've already killed you.
You haven't killed me once.
I killed you in one of my first fights when I first came back, didn't I?
No, you've never killed me since I came back.
I think I've killed practically every other top mage except for Dread and you.
Thank you for remembering that. See, I don't think you've killed me yet. It could happen, but
I've killed Gog, I've killed Tomato, I've killed Massacre, I've killed Rufus. Yeah, I haven't killed Gog or Dread or you.
Gog's not in.
I don't know, I might have been, maybe I was just, because I was streaming and just constantly running my mouth, so if you did join and heard me, probably would have just thought, oh, this is fucking annoying, would have left, but I don't know. Told him to jump in Discord, but yeah, he's just sitting in that AFK channel. He was even in there during a group fight, so yeah, I don't know what's up.
Oh, he says girlfriend's sleeping on the couch.
Okay, that makes sense.
Likely excuse.
Yeah. But yeah, I was actually PvE questing and just being pissed off and stuff and running my mouth about it. I was trying to find some good tailoring wands, but I tried a couple different quests, but didn't accomplish anything on. Like, one I couldn't do just because it was seasonal, and they don't do seasons anymore. The other, I just couldn't find the mop that I was looking for, so it's like a waste of 3 hours.
There are some relatively easy ones.
Yeah, I did get one easy one. I got that Tusker head one, so.
A really long one. I've got a peculiar old dagger you could use to get a globe of aubergine.
Yeah, I'm favoring the staves right now. The kind of big staves with like attachments and stuff, but yeah, I suppose if you're
I might just save it for me then.
Yeah, I don't. Are we out of essences? Because I'm not seeing any in the chest.
Yeah.
Dang.
Well,
I don't want to go hunt them. I feel like that's what might happen. Okay, thanks, Joe. Recalling you at the top of the mansion, if you want to meet there.
Given the success rate of Santa Claus and shit, I don't think we'd be duping anything other like what's absolutely essentially needed.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're running dry now.
I'm hoping it'll let up again. Mm-hmm. It was like that when I was in Chan for a little bit, like the duping just fucking let up, and then all of a sudden it started again.
Yeah, it seems
so. I think there are just some weeks that are not good.
Yeah,
you just gotta keep plugging, right?
Yep, it's just kind of sporadic. So. And it's just one of those would have gone through. I mean, it would have been awesome because the first couple, like, we weren't really that set up for it, and then when we were,
I gotta admit, it's disappointing when you don't get the results right away that you're looking for, but, you know.
Yeah, I mean, it would make it so damn easy, though, if you did get the results. I mean, Jesus, none of those fights would be a challenge, especially when they start popping litters first. I mean, just be play it over for them because we have in-pen rares and shit, so... I mean, so he's more of a challenge.
Well, that's actually what I'm thinking about doing is getting some coals to do, but coals I will be getting are going to be strictly for duping, and I'm going to give Ross specific instructions to stow them away on a mule that nobody has on this too, and it'll come every week. It'll be like an extra 300-400 coals, hopefully.
Every morning I'll be checking my stocking.
Well, it was a foreseeable mistake. You know, we had a couple successful weeks with it.
Yeah, we just assumed it would work every time.
Started handing out calls and shit, right?
Yep. Using it all like candy.
Yeah. But this time around, if we just get some coals, you know, stow them.
And the going rate actually doesn't seem that bad. It's like, Ross says he got 400 for $15, which, you know, I'd pay that. And since there's no subscription fee anymore, it's like, I'd pay that. That would last me forever.
But the thing about that is, Surdeck doesn't sell all of the time. It really doesn't. It's like,
needs pizza rolls.
Short on food or rent money or something. Right? Mm-hmm. So that's why he does it.
I'm coming
to the mansion to open it.
You're in Discord.
Are you guys fighting on 110?
Yeah. That's actually where I really want to practice the most is up there, because I think that's where I pretty much want to fight everybody now.
Yeah. 110's a lot of fun.
Yeah. The only problem is if you... No.
I'm not as good at it, but I definitely get better.
The only problem is fighting Mahalo, I'm going to burn through these 10 essences pretty quick. Possibly with inside an hour, but still good practice. So.
I don't know, naked on 110, anything could happen.
Fucking Dipper, is he geared out? I actually want to kill this guy, because he killed me literally my first day back. He was talking shit about me and Konak flying, a little bit durable. Yeah, fuck you, Dipper. You're never that good.
Really?
Yeah, well, I heard him say it in open chat. It'll do terrible. Yeah, fuck you, Dipper.
Unless my guild does me, like, some serious wrong or something, I generally don't talk shit.
Yeah.
You know.
And who knows? I don't even know what he was talking about. I just saw it in open chat. It'll do terrible.
Part way.
Right. And I just assumed it was about me and Konak fighting. Because, yeah, we're really fucking rusty. It's only my first day playing in 4 years. And this fucking piece of shit, no Dipper. Well, I said a shit cast is gonna run his fucking mouth on me. Yeah, fuck you, Dipper. I bet I could kill him now. I mean, so I'm practiced up. I'll fuck this guy up. And he goes red.
All right, let's do this, bro.
Yeah. Oh, actually, I do. I hope Dipper's one. Oh, I gotta switch my wand. I gotta switch it. Switch. Oh, if you got cast, I can dodge. Yep, I should be good now.
Oh.
Alright. Okay. Damn. I am Blighthog, but yeah, I'd be really easy with this thing. Ah, shit. Ugh. Jesus Christ, you're so good at climbing. Ah, fuck. Jesus Christ, it's like fucking perfect. So you get the, you delay it when you need to, you quick cast when you need to, and it's just, I'm always at the wrong fucking parts of my dodge.
Aww, right. I wanted to fight Cole.
Yeah. Is Dipper talking shit now?
No, you don't want to fight me.
But what did Dipper just say?
Huh?
Has Dipper said anything? So I'll fuck him up with my gear carry. He's not that good at 110. He's just cast a shit.
He didn't
He got ass.
I just want to know if Dipper said anything about me dying.
He didn't.
Okay. Yeah, sure, I'm dying to Mahalo, but I fight pretty much everybody else up there pretty good. Like, I was raping Superstar up there, and Dipper's cast of shit by comparison. Alright,
Dipper's not very good. He's practiced on 110 for the last, like, 5 years more than anyone.
And yeah, I could just tell by his cast, and it's not that great. And he's really killed me my first fucking day back. Step, like, yeah, I think all he does is stand a little and step forward. It might work somewhat, but yeah, that's not gonna win out on anything. Is God feared?
Yeah, God's feared.
Okay. So I could be switching between my characters.
Oh, snap.
Oh, shit, I got my Etheria on. Hold on. Okay, get your stats back up.
Nah, they're already up. Oh, this is death.
Mahalo started to fight. Most people just have a 2 second quick cast, which are actually easy to dodge. I mean, you're fighting somebody with quick cast every time, you can actually get the timing down, but Mahalo really changes up the timing on it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's actually bad if you like quick cast every time on 110.
Yeah. And somebody like Superstar not only uses a wide straight, I do think he goes for like quick cast every time, which is normally pretty effective, but yeah, it's definitely not as good on 110 doing that. Gog didn't actually break up with his girlfriend.
Yeah.
I really thought he was going to break up with her and just dedicate himself to AC. Maybe it's because the Duke failed. Yeah, I think it's because the Duke failed and he decided, oh, you know, I'm not having as much fun now, so. I kept the girlfriend around.
Yeah. I was still in Discord. He was, like, talking to her about, kind of trying to get to break up with her without hurting her feelings and shit. She wanted to have a family and shit, and he's like, no, I've got bad skin and shit, and I don't want to give it to our kid or anything.
Jesus. I mean, if you stay with a chick for like 3 or 6 months, and
like, I want to keep fucking you, but I don't want the whole.
And it actually worked. I mean, I guess then that's why not. I mean, stay with her then, because if he had the talk with her, said that, and she's okay with it, then wow, I guess he's in a good spot then. I mean, hopefully she doesn't go off the pill and try to get pregnant, but yeah, otherwise, good deal. Oh shit. Stop my caster. Oh shit. Oh my god. Dude. Okay. Switching over. Yeah, I thought I got the dodge off the war before that, but that is fucking bad.
Off with your head. Dance, dance to your head.
Right. Does a geared person want to fight quick? Because I got a 5-minute timer.
Crazy. I'll do it. Remix might, but okay. I took my suit off just recently. Don't want to pop another one right now.
Yeah,
second.
I hope we can put on a little longer show for the viewers. Do you need the constant gem?
Oh.
Okay.
All right, patron, go get him.
So yeah, do you think the panel is gonna fight you up here again?
Out it.
Laser, because even if you anticipate it, it's like you're bumping into a wall trying to dodge it. Yeah, I'm my chest up. Still. Yeah, I don't know if I should be dying that badly, but fuck. I guess I was thinking you'd try streaking, and I was actually smart to go for the third war, so I know I wasn't ready to get off my heel quick enough. So yeah, I was getting ready to dodge a streak. Right. You're in my head, bro, that's why.
Get in their head.
Yeah, I gotta get you on my head, and I'll try fighting you.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
Huh.
Oh, I was trying to
lower, like, drop combat for some reason.
Oh.
So. Oh, you're lucky.
Yeah, I instinctively went to use a healing kit and was like, oh fuck, I'm doing it.
What's the shorter hotkey to recall to your mansion?
Still fucking messages me.
Yeah,
H-O-M.
Insane.
Man. Okay, thanks. Yeah, it's a fucking superstar fuck. Told me that yesterday.
I'm not pathetic enough to squelch anybody because I don't give a shit.
He's still fucking messaging you. That's unbelievable. Wow, what the fuck? Yeah, I would say he's just trolling, trying to get a reaction out of us, but yeah, if he's still messaging you, I mean, this guy's legitimately got some screws loose. Because nobody gets affected by slash tells. I mean, he seriously thinks he's going to be slash telling you over the course of an hour and it's going to be affecting you? I mean, what the fuck? That just shows he's got, like, a few screws loose.
Every time I play this game, I'm fucking bait. So yeah. Why would I give a shit about some fat failed father?
No, I think the only guy that ever got affected over slash tells was Nightshade Illyrius in 2002, but like, you know, nobody gets affected over slash tells.
Yeah.
All right, get off. Red.
Sorry.
I'm going. Shut up.
Or not.
I know who you're talking
to. I meant DLM, Dread.
Okay, someone's saying I need to first learn how to break cast and be able to do that efficiently, then learn a decent side cast, then learn all the other stuff. Okay, I'm not going to do that. Your blood dog.
One second. I have.
I'll look at your wand.
Flashing pants on.
But your light bludge, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, go ahead.
I don't gotta learn nothing. I just gotta do what I'm doing right. Yeah, the real prompt. All right. Actually, I am light odd, so I should actually just use that. I swear to God, it hooks you way more often than other elements. Fuck. Fuck! Seriously, how did that?
Oh,
I shouldn't do. I should quick cast those every time. Ah, there's threads on the boards where I can learn reasons cast. Yeah, that's exactly what I need. Okay. Grimfeld, you teach me. Yeah, he's always fucking awesome. Oh, shit! Oh, sir. Ah! Breaking animation.
Ooh, nice dodge.
That's what fucked me up.
Ooh, another nice dodge.
Oh, nice
resist.
Jesus Christ. Christ. What am I doing? What am I casting? Okay. Oh my god. It's fucking lightning, bro. Lightning does. It just fucks you. Aww. Come on, you're telling me you had control over that? No, I guess that makes sense, because when you delay, it'll release when a person stops.
Oh. That was, like, similar to the one.
Oh, somebody wasn't talking to me. Well, I figured you were, because I'm getting killed so
easily. Ran all the way around and fucking...
Yeah, I knew it was going to release and I stopped.
I literally just held ice face the same direction until you came around and stopped.
That is good control, because I can delay, but I don't necessarily have that much control over it. I can get to release, like, a second after I wanted to come out, but that's an instant there, so, yeah, nice. Cleet wants to know where. So I just want to
Time
to make it for it. Yeah, I'm just gonna use lightning now, but just because I'm gonna miss it more. So. Oh fuck!
Who's on?
Summon.
Who's on? Pleat. Oh, it's Kaz.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Pleat apostrophe. That's his character.
Seriously, Kaz?
Yeah. It's either Kaz or Signing. Okay. One of it.
Oh, it's Kaz.
Oh, you already summoned. Okay. Unless it's a tomato smurfing again. You don't know, just be careful.
I bet you're gonna drop Kaz's fat ass.
I mean, it says it's 100% Kaz, but I still say it's tomato smurfing.
I don't know. He said he's willing to wipe the slate clean if we work collectively to shit on tomato.
Yeah, tomato's never on at night, though, and I usually play at night, and I think you do too. I mean, I think he's on like during like around noon and 1 o'clock and. No, nobody else is really on. See, I've never seen him on at night like this. So. Or it could just be that he's not really playing anymore. See, I haven't seen him on in like 5 days or something. Are you fighting him right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Be quiet.
I gotta watch this shit before I get this
done. Not the sauces, get up, bruh!
Yeah, he's got a huge disadvantage if you're his first play.
I die first fight. It's all theirs.
Yeah, even if he's good, no one's pretty rusty as fuck. I'm red and I want to port in. Are you fighting? Yeah, fucking supporting them and jump over.
Can't you just go somewhere and pretty much buy it?
Yeah, you go to Crater and get another mold for it.
Yeah.
As long as he has Heart of the Innocent, you can make as many weepings as you want.
Oh, do you use his weeping and tailoring or something?
Yeah, it's what he was.
That's fucking dumb.
Somebody, I guess, played his account.
Yeah, I mean, who the fuck wants the weeping look on just a Paragon? Well, at least I am.
F is Cremo.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, I freaking have a colon now.
Yeah, I don't know why they don't kill themselves before. Still, or quite. No, how about you just kill yourself, dude? Why still? You mean
yeah, that's a
hateful on him.
Yeah,
I suppose. Huh. Key level 8 bones, you?
Yeah, just turned.
Oh yeah, he has the coal.
I have coal too.
Oh.
I just popped one to fight Bleak because he had one on.
Get off the cliff.
Okay. Ooh, I just about gave him the 1-2. Ooh. Oh. Dead. See ya. Oh my god, it got eaten. God. Oh my god!
Dude, you can't die to Cram on the heart. Yeah, that's what I thought.
No,
he took
no
two wars and he resisted two streaks.
What?
In a row. And then died on the third day.
No, that shouldn't happen.
He resisted two streaks in a row. Damn. That's some horseshoe shit.
So just use level 8 volts on me.
Okay. Jesus Christ, this is fucking ridiculous. Oh my god. Yeah, I literally cannot dodge a single fucking roll. Oh my. Shit. No, Jesus. Oh my god. It's like literally.
Ooh, good dodge. Hit. Oh, I messed up. Ah.
Jesus. Man. I don't know if I should be streaming right now because I'm gonna get myself demoted to shit tier if I keep doing that. Fuck. Yeah, I really haven't gotten owned bad hard, you know, since coming back where I can at least fight anybody, but yeah, it doesn't look like I can fight you up there. Oh, yeah, I mean, I can fight Tomato, even if he's got a good record against me. I don't just fucking go down that easy. I can fight do okay against Mass up there, but
Mahalo for some reason he's just really good at them quick casting wars, and it creates all.
No, it's like he gets the quick cast when he needs it. He even gets the delays when he needs them, and it's like just always.
He creates at the point, an insurmountable amount of pressure.
Yeah. It's like every other war is hitting me. It's like, even, oh, fuck.
It's something I'll eventually overcome and beat his ass. Take some time.
Yeah, I mean, but there's a lot of people with better casts than me, and I can still at least put up a good few minute fight, even on 110. It's like naked, even. I mean, what the fuck? That's just.
But, you know, having a nice cast is like almost half the battle too, because like you have to have good situational awareness, you have to have good dodging abilities, right? Just in general. It's not just how good is your cast. Right?
And I will say most people don't use lightning because everybody's odd for, and I don't know, maybe it's just fucking lightning. I mean, but I don't know.
I'm double og to it.
Because, yeah, I used to
I
just
would rather get hit by a fucking orb with no pierce ops than lightning.
Yeah, because I never wanted people to use lightning on me, because I always thought it was fucked up. Still, I mean,
still. And Mahalo starts off. That's the sad part, too. I'm double og.
Ah, did he resist?
What do you think of Meth Mahalo? He's garbage, right?
He's decent.
Yeah, I was calling him garbage on the forums, and I guess we went at it for like three pages. And then by the end of the conversation, he said he used to have a little bit of respect for me, which I guess means I caused him to lose all respect for me. Which I guess, I guess we got serious on post count. Yeah, because he was acting like he was killing me when after DFE formed. I came back for a couple of weeks, and I was dueling you guys, and he said he was just straight-up raping me and stuff. And I remember Lethal Injection being fucking garbage back then. I don't remember him fighting them that much, but I know I fought him a couple times. I just remember he was like, trying to do like a rookie strafe, but he kind of sucked at it and was easy to kill. So I don't know where he gets out thinking he was, you know, owning me back then. So, I mean, there's no... I mean, he wasn't good in 2009, was he? Because I definitely don't remember him being, you know, fucking good.
I mean, he wasn't top tier. He was just like an average.
And
like,
if he wasn't top tier, then I would have like crushed him.
To kill people.
Yeah.
But like nothing like, oh my god.
No, so
like,
that means I would have crushed him, because literally the only people that beat me are, you know, top tier. I mean,
yeah.
Like rookie. Like rookie could beat me, but if he wasn't fucking rookie, he wasn't, you know, killing me. So
no,
fuck him.
No.
And because I remember coming back, I remember dueling you guys. And yeah, I remember you guys seemed decent, but I remember I could still, you know, kill everybody back then, especially fucking Lethal Injection. It's like, yeah, shut the fuck up, dude. I don't know why people do that. They get good. Like, I don't know when he got good, whether it was 2012 or 2014 or whenever it was, but then they act like they've always been good. They've always been godlike. And I know for a fact, you know, people used to be fucking garbage. I was one of them.
Kaz into the tournament?
I don't remember. I would guess he would have. Unless he just didn't get signed up soon enough, but I'm sure they let him in. Yeah, this Bakai guy's not doing bad. He's at least staying alive. So he just got held himself there, though.
Who?
Oh, what's going on with Bakai? Is he? I said this Bakai guy's doing okay, and then all of a sudden he just starts standing there.
He did okay.
Yeah, sweet.
I think he's double all glide.
Yeah, what the fuck happened there at the end? Because why do you guys just stop?
Me and Vodka?
Oh, no, fuck, I'm confused. Fuck, never mind. Because Vodka is a naked guy in underwear, so I was confused about who you were fighting. Okay. Yeah, Kaz is looking okay then.
Yeah, we were just doing non-vulns.
Oh, never mind. I was going to say, wow, he's lasting a long time. But...
No.
Okay. Let's see how he does it then.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
he somehow wins. His ego's getting played 10 times. No.
Shit.
Yeah.
My buffs are going. Are you wanting to fight him? Never mind.
Okay. Well, yeah, I just assumed it'd be. I guess, go ahead. Yeah, I'd say I could. Just fight him because I want to. Because if I do kill him, then. No. You won't be able to fight him right away. But yeah, the way I've been fighting, though, I'm going to be surprised if he kills me. I guess I'll fight Crammel then. Ugh. I think I have to change the spell. About buffed then. Okay.
Yeah, I'm done.
Right. Yeah, if you kill a couple times, I'll send you the footage. You can make Kaz versus you in 110 part 2.
It won't be different than the first video.
Dead. Oh! All right, he's dead right here. Alright, he's dead right here. Ah! Hold. Oh! No way!
He's not at full health.
Ooh, that was a good dodge. Oh, that resist. Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah. Oh, it is getting so lucky. Wow. Dodgers in.
Yeah, it's not that I don't think Kaz is good, but yeah, you just can't let him win because his ego would inflate 10 times its normal size, and we don't want that. Forget and lose my make it see. Need more than 6 minutes on your ball or whatever. Okay. Jesus Christ! It's like you're all over the platform. Oh fuck! No! What the fuck? Jesus! What am I casting? I'm not casting. I ain't casting. Oh Jesus! Fuck! Fucking Jesus! Okay, fuck! I'm casting wars. Apparently saying fuck a bunch doesn't help. Yeah. I did okay for the first few wars there at the beginning, but yeah, once I start getting hit, I cannot bounce back. See, it just seems like you're all over the platform, like whatever side I decide to get to, like you appear on that side. Shit.
All about staying in the middle.
Yeah.
And you're cast at the right spot.
Yeah.
Dead. Oh. Oh, good dodge, Vodka. Wow, 2 clutch dodges. Press. Die, but... Wow. Surviving. Pretty good at surviving sometimes. Mm-hmm. Now he's dead.
Nice. Call your shot. Yeah, Baka's pretty decent. And
he can dodge really well sometimes. Sometimes his offense isn't that great, but he can dodge pretty well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he can. Yeah, when I was playing him a couple of weeks ago, we were pretty even, but I guess he beat me 4 kills to 3, so. Yeah, I'm curious to see, like, playing my main tanks. It's a little different ball game.
Ooh.
Playing fleet again now. Yeah, Cramwell's casting is really slow. Like, I mean, I use kind of an old-fashioned 3-button straight, but his, like, seems really fucking slower. Not that he can't dodge with it, but... Alright, here we go. Beating Kaz. What's Kaz doing? Yeah, Gog must be kind of shit tier 2 because I can actually fight Gog up on 110 naked. I can actually beat him. So Gog just won't admit that you're better than him?
No, he's admitted to it.
Oh, okay. What's Kaz doing? So yeah, if he's gonna stand there, you could always probably sending tabs or something. Hotkeys.
He's offering. He's doing a peace offering.
For what does that mean? Peace offering, just on basic. You know, what? So you guys aren't at peace or something? You guys got beef?
I guess he just hates tomato too. He's showing me.
You guys are gonna ally against tomato. You guys are gonna put aside your beef and not just focus on fucking up tomato. Yeah, I think you guys would be a dynamic duo, man. Take him up on it. I mean, if he's just gonna stand there, I mean, I'd say just drop me quick. This guy must be sending a lot of slash tells. Just get him in Discord or something.
shown me a trick.
He won't even show the zombie mask that I gave him. Now this looks dumb too, because he's got to show the fucking zombie mask. Why does he have 18 damage? Yeah, that ain't right. Was it because he's Sunstone Weeping Wand? Is the Sunstone up? What's... So yeah, he doesn't have a weeping then, he's just having to use Crippling Blow, Sunstone Weeping Wand. It looks like a slash wand. Dude, I shouldn't have given him the suit thing, he's not gonna actually wear the zombie mask, but at least show his helm. I'm not glad Baka finally got a naked suit. So sick of seeing him in his underwear.
Oof. What?
That was weird. So. Oh.
I was about to F his life up.
Yeah. At a fault, I would use Crushing Blow Crossbow, and you might as well just hit as hard as possible. So all you need is like two hits. Yeah, that's the only way to kill good mages, is just nail them twice. Yeah, if he's trying to get back in the groove, you know, probably not gonna be the best way to do it. So like, yeah, the only way to practice is to actually get cast in. Yeah, I think I'll just keep killing him like that. Okay, well, your blood jog, right? I'm gonna take a timeout to switch elements.
Yeah.
I'll use light.
Okay. Yeah, because I was logged for fire for such a long time. Hold.
Oh, Jesus
Christ. Ice cast. Oh, no.
Oh my god, those. Oh, fuck. No way.
Oh, fizzle.
Just, it's just me not casting. That's never good when you have to run between every spell.
I'm bad!
Nah, it's just gonna be dumb right now. Well, that's bad. Jesus.
That was a fast ass four.
Oh. I don't often die in full runs every fight, but I was in a good enough position. I should have gone to the other side and just dodged it. Just spazzed. Okay, all right. Yeah, it's time to get. I guess I maybe no, I didn't do better there. I just wasn't casting any spells. Just refused to chain cast.
Oh shit. Oh, what's this? Dreadlord had a clutch dodge? Shoot! Oh, damn. That would have died to you.
Huh.
Dodging right now.
Yeah, this isn't bad.
Oh no.
Oh, what? No!
How? I'm not trying to like talk shit to DLM, but I mean, if I'm getting just straight trucked, I mean, how the fuck?
I don't know, he had some clutch dodges.
Alright, I'm gonna go red and fight DLM.
God, oh, there goes my record.
Yeah.
Not how you hit me with that.
I guess I'm the only mage he hasn't killed, so I must mean I'm pretty fucking good. I was white, so you could have strafed through me. I mean, I might have thrown him off because I portaled in, but yeah, I was white, though.
You said I'd never be able to do it.
Nick was hopped on my account real quick.
Oh, okay. I'm sure. Cat on keyboard. I don't care. I'm not going to call it over, but at least I got one.
Yep. Oh, did it. You did it.
Hopefully I can do it a little bit more often once you pass it. Naked fights are so much fun. Way better than stupid.
He doesn't know what kind of tailor he wants. He just wants something dope. Rob was messing with my groove. Rope was messing with my groove. Okay. What? The fuck does a rope mess with your groove? Oh, wow. Not expecting that. I've actually been talking so much shit about Cramwell's cast that yeah, I gotta just destroy him here. Double all pierce, okay. That's good to know. Oh, my fingers are funny. That's weird. Resist isn't that high.
There you go.
Yeah.
Big dog dread avenged me.
Yeah, and I gotta do that to that this guy every time because I was talking mad shit about his cats. Complete garbage. I mean, I'm sure he'll get better because it's all about timing, but yeah. Just put myself in a position where I can't, you know, lose him now.
Yeah, I haven't seen him around for a little while, so I actually do believe he's just came back.
Oh, yeah, you can tell. Yeah, and he's an old name. He's been around forever, but I don't know if it's the original player. I was going to say, I was going to let him swear in, but...
He's not anything great, but he's not. He's above average.
No, if he is the original player, I can at least respect that he's been around forever. And Rev was saying he swore into Party Boy for like a day and cleared out the chest or something. So it sounds pretty shitty. Yeah. So if that's true, then I guess we can't let him swear in.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
Exactly.
Cole, is Cass still messaging you?
No, he logged off.
Oh, okay. That's a jump over and fight me, bud. You'll fight DLM when he goes red.
I'm down. Let's do it. Let's do it to it.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. I'm not even quick casting my... Jesus Christ. Shit turn my strafing. Oh, my God. Part of the problem is that I've convinced myself you're just godlike and you can release wars on demand anywhere from 2 seconds to 6 seconds. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, no explanation for hits like all those hits. What the fuck? It feels like I'm pulling far enough, but.
Alright, Dread. Get your ass over here. Get over here.
Dude, Dread OG, you just killed him.
Yeah, you did. Who do you think you were fighting?
Get your ass over here, bitch.
What? It's just like delayed or something? Oh, the other one. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, he wants you. Just got myself devoted to mid tier mage. No. I thought it was above average, but...
Sorry, bro. Make people feel like that sometimes.
Dude, do you have a purple Colosseum or gauntlet ring on?
Uh-uh.
Yours? Okay.
Oh my God.
What the fuck?
Hilarious. Sure you're buffed? There we go.
Oh, the resist death. Dodge. Oh, nice dodge. Bad cast, dead. Oh!
Yeah, I think there should be a rule that anybody with naked duel should be wearing a naked suit. Except that Wayne Undies look is just really fucking gay. I'm just sick of seeing people with it, because it's not hard just to find some random naked suit.
I got some nice dodges. Yeah. Getting better.
Yeah, the one this Baka fight might be okay, because yeah, he does dodge decent.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Off with their heads. Let's go. Watch the bolt. The bolt. It gets him. Oh, what? I can't cast.
Damn it. Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, snap. I tanked. Oh, I'm
hogged blood. He is. Should I tell him?
Go ahead. Oh, no. I'm going to die anyways. Oh, I messed up my cast. Alright, here we go. Next two.
That guy got him crit, though. He got a wood on win if he wasn't using blood.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, he's not bad.
No, he's pretty good. Come on.
Anybody left there to fight?
No.
Okay.
Hey, does anybody have any decent bows they'd be willing to trade?
Probably not.
The best I've got is like epic bloodthirst plus 22. That's pretty bad.
You said epic bludgeon?
Huh?
What element? What element?
I don't even play my character or my own character anymore. The plus 22 epic bloodthirst slash and cold, I believe.
Right on. Okay. Yeah, I think I've got a legendary blood 20 or legendary blood acid 22.
I'll check there a little bit. They're both better.
I'm looking for fire or bludgeon.
Huh. It's bad luck. I don't know if it's the rope, dude. Oh, come on, give it. Oh, I'm taking that. No, he's not throwing that away. That's cool looking. We don't waste good rope around here. What? Can't be wielded. Aw, it requires cram. Well, I guess I could tailor it over something. Yeah, still not gonna waste that. Yeah, I hate to break into that guy, but it's not the rope. Huh. Seriously, thinks it's the rope getting me through. I wanted to stamp this. I keep fucking my calf for whatever reason. Yeah, normally I can at least fucking dodge, you know, somewhat. Every other war, it's almost every war. Yeah, okay, there we go. Feels like I'm right up to your dock and clutch for me. There we go. I got my cast back. Yeah, I just lost it for like 5 fights there. Just kidding. But yeah. Was that my first kill? I think it was. Or maybe, yeah, it was my first legit kill. Mm-hmm. You got the bone on it, right? Yeah, okay, good. Oh, not bad. Just ripping around down, but I got to worry about that.
I used the wrong spell. I'm trying to slightly different. Something that's gonna keep me more alive.
Imagine position due to a thing sweep here. Just gonna kill vodka. Oh, my fingers are a little sweaty now. Double audio. It just doesn't make sense. Yeah, it's dumb. Oh, Jesus, how he's hit him twice then. Thank you. Oh! There we go. Well, I almost nice didn't job. Cast my floor fast enough. I was like right up in his face. But yeah, if that didn't cast, I was fine. Alright. King of 110. Clean sweep. Alright, thanks for watching everybody. Now that I got my cast back and cleaned out everybody, I think it's a good time to call it a night. Anybody go red deal on him? I can't remember when he died.
I'll be red in about a couple minutes.
Yeah, I'll keep going as long as there's people here. I was about to end it, but I'll act, at least fight Plan R, and if Mahal shows up again, I'll obviously fight him again. But...
Yeah,
I'm gonna keep it going. I don't want to go much over 3 hours, though, just because it says if you have more than 3 hours of footage, you can't edit it on YouTube, but you'd have to, like, download it, and that's kind of a pain in the ass. So I kind of want to post some highlights, too. And yeah, I prefer just being able to do that on YouTube. And I think it's getting close to 3 hours. I think I can push close to 4 hours, but not much more than that.
For editing?
Yeah, because you can edit on YouTube between, like, three to four hours. So, yeah. Which is convenient, because like if I end up downloading a huge file, it's just a kind of a pain in the ass to work with.
Yeah, for sure.
But yeah, I still think I got time. So I have streams that are 3 hours and 30 minutes, and I can still post highlights from them. And I think I'm just going to keep using Lightning, because I don't know if Vodka is actually double OG, but... Even hitting for shit damage, it just seems to hit more, so it's just almost worth using that or what. I know Mass Murder is double right on, and I think I'm gonna try it on him, especially on 110. Just because, yeah, I swear that it hits way more.
Still, though, even if somebody's double logged, if it hits, pretty good guarantee that shot is done.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, in naked duels, you can almost two shots. People, no matter what, I didn't even threw double odds. See, I was hitting Vodka for 155s and all, but yeah, if he has 400 health, I mean, what's he add after that? 245? So, yeah, decent hit can still do shot. Here. All right. So you're just single og then? Or I can't remember what you said. So I'm dumb as I just did constantly, but it doesn't matter. Double og, single og, I'm definitely using this. Oh no! I've done it. Too spazzy there. I pushed my cast forward too much. I'm really spazzing here. Chill. Oh, that's not good. There's a bigger casting radius, so it's definitely like pushing it forward a little, but I'm gonna kind of push it like this. Yeah. Come on. That's just me fucking up. It does fizzle on people getting your back like that, though. It will fizzle. I don't know why it counts it as like looping for you. But...
I'm gonna have to switch back to my old setup. I'm not sure. I don't know. Maybe it's something I gotta get used to. I got. Yeah. That was good.
Thing doesn't quick cast, but yeah, it does it fine. Oh no. Oh, what? Oh shit. I didn't quick cast it, but I didn't quick cast my command. Yeah, I've been fucking that up a lot. Like, there's really no reason you should quick cast your stamina to health and mana to health every time, but it's been all fucking night that I don't do it. I gotta stay on and at least fight Vodka for a third time since can't end at 1-1. Yeah, there is a website. Check pulse count, go to Darktide, and they unsticky the thread, but it should still be near the first page. It's gonna be the big, like, 12 page thread or whatever. Just say something about a PvP ladder and then just look in Fennel's signature. He's got the website in there. This guy made the thread and is running it. Yeah, if any of you guys follow board drama, I'm really disappointed that the Vodka Dragonwolf beef didn't turn out to be more serious. You know, Vodka just killed him like three times. And they actually didn't count the first fight because Vodka tanked, and Vodka just said, oh, it's not gonna count it against him, and then he killed him twice after that, and then Dragonwolf was acting all chill about it, so it's fucking lame. I was expecting like rage vlogs from him or something. Too bad people outside of GOG don't take their AC beef more seriously. headphones are starting to hurt my ears. It usually doesn't happen. I'm also sweating pretty bad playing. I normally don't sweat when I play. It's really intense. I guess the fights against Mahalo have qualified. Doesn't even know if you actually need mana on your Weeping Wand for it to work in PvP. Or is that just for the other shit on it? Fuck it. Should have been. I wasn't ready. Okay, good now. Oh no, he's not targeted. Oh shit. Oh, this is bad. I can't get off to this kind of start against him. Wasn't ready, brah. Yeah, he's mad. I wasn't ready, brah. I signed it. Fuck, I'm casting yours. Fuck. Should I get some chunks or something? Ready. Oh, he's not in here now. I seriously, dude, I wasn't ready. Okay, good. Difference, but I just gonna. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's like, yeah, it just controls that fucking center. And even when I push my cast toward him, it feels like I'm close to him, it doesn't hit. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was faster than 2 seconds. No, it wasn't, but. That had to be like 1.2 seconds or something. There's no way that was a full 2 seconds. Dad, maybe he's messing with this animation a little. I shouldn't see exactly when that spell started, but yeah, it looked like it came out faster than 2 seconds. Down for one more fight. Yeah, I really want to fight Vaka one more time, but if Hall is controlling 110, then yeah, it's not gonna happen. Thank you. So you're down here, Cole. Then I guess he left because of the noises I make. Drake flights was probably throwing him off, which is probably how I killed him there. Alright. So I'll have one more fight against him. If I somehow kill him, I'll fight Paka for the third time. So yeah, we tied 1-1, so it'd be nice to do an imaginary best out of three. Cast my spells during practice, because otherwise I got cut back. The problem is that I cut back into my cast and get fucking hit to do this shit here. In the middle, I'm hugging the wall there. Oh no, come on. Paying attention on facing. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, he went for that full animation shit, guys. Nope. He's gonna do a quick cast now. Yeah. Jesus Christ, I'm not even moving good. Fucking. Just hitting him and then try to recover. It's not gonna happen. Oh my god. It's only one fucking hit, so he backed off. Oh my god. I just need to recover. Stats are too fucked up to do voice casting wars. Oh my god. Oh fuck you. Just fucking get it.